Hi Bellydancers, welcome in Shimmy Drills. Today we will focus on three different shimmy: chest shimmy, Egyptian basic shimmy, and Omi shimmy, but with very, very interesting variations. So let's see what will be the result. The result, what we want to do with the shoulder shimmy, will be this with Suher Zaki step. With the Egyptian shimmy, the result, the fourth series, we shall be able to do double accents in, out, out. And with the Omi shimmy, well, we'll be just happy to be able to do the Omi shimmy. All right, so let's explain. In the first part, we will try to build up until we are able to do this. So in the first series, we will practice just shoulder shimmy. Okay. In the second series, zaki step. If you don't know this step, I still don't have it in my ballet dancer's vocabulary, but it should be there soonish. Just ask your teacher. All right. In the third series, we will try to connect it together. So I go shoulder shimmy, and I will go just one and two, one, two, one, two, one, two. So I'm changing my weight. I'm on my toes, just for you who don't know zaki. I'm on my toes and I'm changing the weight and using my hips with this, all right? In the fourth series, we will make it faster. So it should look like that. One, two, one, two. Okay, then we will practice our Egyptian shimmy. So straight legs, and I go. This one is not in the Bellydance's vocabulary yet, but it should be there soon, hopefully. So I work with my thighs. I do Egyptian shimmy. In the first series, we will do accents in, all right? So I have straight legs, but still I can tuck my belly in. So I can do in, 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 these accents. Also with the shimmy, okay? So I go in, in, in. Second series, accents out with the shimmy, out, 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 out. Here, you really have to work with your thighs for the shimmy and control your abs very, very well. All right, so if you are beginners, please, in that case, no shimmy in this. Okay, actually, you can decide, you can practice only Egyptian shimmy, no accents, or you forget Egyptian shimmy and you just try these accents in, 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 and second series out, out, out. If you're advanced, I know that these videos are mostly viewed by advanced dancers, so add shimmy with that, all right? In the third series, with the shimmy, we do both accents, in and out, in and out. In fourth series, doubles, so I go in, in, out, out, with shimmy, in, in, out, out, in, in, out, out. Could be difficult because this is Egyptian shimmy. It's not the hip shimmy when you have bended knees and you are in this position. You're straight, so it's a bit difficult. So practice hard. Work with your glutes as well with the accents. I don't just tuck my belly in, I also use my butt, okay? So it's really in, out, out. I work with these muscles, right? Last shimmy is Omi shimmy. It's actually Omi circle but fast. So I stand still in a basic position, bended knees, and I go my Omi. Choose your side, depends on you, and try your circle and make it faster. In the second series, we will try the other side. For me, it's the worst side. We have only two sides, that's good. But this one for me, it's more difficult, so I will not be so fast, probably. Yeah, so we'll try this side. In third and fourth series, we will try it with bended knees, okay? So it means I start on right leg, left is bended, and I go my Omi here, and try to make it faster. And in the fourth series, I'll do it on the opposite leg. All right, let's practice. Thank you. I don't know about you, but I'm sweating. My mascara is all over my face. Oh my god. I don't know why I put my makeup on when I'm sweating so much. So, I hope you did it properly. If you didn't sweat, it wasn't properly, all right? You can practice again by watching it or follow me in the next episode. Bye.